welcome to my RC garage. Thank you for watching my videos, guys. Thank you very much. Don't forget to ring the bells on, okay? And today we're gonna make some changes in my Summit. I only ride this guy 2 times, guys. The wheels is broken. These are the wheels, guys. Now it's glued. This rip all off, guys. And another problem I have in this Summit is the servos, the direction servos, guys. I will show you. I think this servo right here and this servo right here, you see, guys, are completely broken. Let's change these servos for new ones, okay? I got these 2 servos, one here. I got these 2 servos from AliExpress. Links are right down below, and I think these guys will make the job. Waterproof, let's try it. Another one, let's take this off. Let's see what is broken in this servo. Alright, Traxxas, you need to change this in your Summit. See? It's all plastic. All plastic. 30 kilos servos in the Traxxas, okay? I think they will work very, very, very good. Okay, now I have the 2 servos mounted. Everything looks to be right, okay? The steering is working fine. And now we're gonna drive this, guys. Let's go. Yeah.